For products and apparel that show off your love of soaps, visit the Soap Hub shop today. General Hospital spoilers from Monday, August 24th, 2020, reveal all hell breaking loose at both the Nurse's Ball and the Quartermaine's house. You won't want to miss a bizarre moment of this new episode. Julian finds himself in a no-win situation. He's fed up with Nell's manipulations, knowing that nothing he does will ever be enough. He announces that someone needs to stop her, and that he's just the man for the job. Diane did warn her that if he was willing to kill a woman he loved, she should worry about what he would do to her. Willow is devastated to find that Wiley is missing. Michael jumps into action, informing the authorities that his child has been kidnapped. When he finally gets around to letting Carly know about it, she doesn't waste a moment in letting him know that Nell was behind it. Olivia and Ned are anxious as they await word on Brooke Lynn's condition. Portia is the doctor on the case, and she has an update for them. Poor Ned must be really kicking himself over how he treated her. Nina probably wants to save her man from feeling regret, because she is once again ready to give Jax advice that he never asked for. She asks him not to hate her for what she's about to say, which should probably be a big hint that she should keep her mouth shut. Jason lets Sam know that he got the preliminary report on his accident. Sam must share her thoughts on what she thinks happened, hello Brando, but he doesn't want to jump to conclusions. Sonny gets a call regarding Mike. He feels like he's getting the runaround, and he wants to know right away what is going on with his father, but he might not like the answer. General Hospital made its debut on April 1st, 1963, and is the second longest running daytime drama in American history, coming second only to Guiding Light. The show exploded into mainstream popularity in the early 1980s due to its wide-reaching appeal. Daytime Emmy winners Jeannie Francis and Anthony Geary appeared on the covers of Newsweek and People magazine and started a soap opera craze unlike any that the world had ever seen. Originally created by Frank and Doris Hursley, the show is currently helmed by executive producer Frank Valentini, head writer Chris Van Etten, and co-head writer Dan O'Connor. The Corinthos, Quartermaine, Baldwin, Collins, Jerome, and Ashford families drive stories in the show's fictional city of Port Charles. General Hospital has won the Daytime Emmy for an outstanding drama series a record 13 times, and is one of four remaining daytime dramas currently on the air. The other three are Days of Our Lives, The Young and the Restless, and The Bold and the Beautiful. General Hospital airs weekdays on ABC. Check your local listings for airtimes. For up-to-the-minute spoilers and news, sign up for our free newsletter.